In this video, I will show you how to install Fugu 14 jailbreak with Uncover Untethered jailbreak on iPhones and iPad running on iOS 14.3 all the way up to iOS 14.5.1. As we know, the Linus has already released the Fugu 14 untethered jailbreak, and now the new Uncover Untethered jailbreak with Fugu 14 support is released by the Poundone. This is the completely untethered jailbreak after a long time for the selective devices and iOS versions. I have covered all in this video. Untethered jailbreak means, once you restart your device or the battery is dead, when you turn your phone back on, you won't need to jailbreak your device again. You will be in jailbroken state until you unjailbreak your device yourself. So which devices are supported for Uncover and Fugu 14 untethered jailbreak? The Fugu 14 jailbreak and Uncover Untethered jailbreak support these devices for now. And which iOS versions Fugu 14 jailbreak supports? You need to be on and in between iOS 14.3 all the way up to iOS 14.5.1 to install Fugu 14 jailbreak with Uncover jailbreak. If you have saved SSH2 blobs for these supported versions, you can downgrade to those versions using SSH2 blobs with Future Restore. I already have uploaded a tutorial on how to downgrade with SSH2 blobs using Future Restore. I will put its link up and in the description below. In my case, unfortunately, I do not have a supported device for Fugu 14 jailbreak. I will explain all these steps with the screenshots. First of all, you need to install the Arl Store on your iPhone. We need to sideload the new Uncover jailbreak that comes with the Fugu 14 support. I already have installed the Arl Store on my device. The Arl Store is the necessary part of the process to install Uncover Untethered jailbreak on iPhone. Remember that you need to have the Arl Store version 1.4.8 or newer. If you already have Arl Store in your device, update it. If you do not have it, you can install it with my already posted Arl Store tutorials for Mac and for the Windows. I will put both of the links up in the cards and in the description below. You can watch those. After you have installed the Arl Store, go to this uncover.dev website. It's the Uncover official website. Here tap on this option, open in Arl Store. Arl Store will ask you to put in Apple ID and password. Put in the same Apple ID you put in while installing Arl Store on your device, and also make sure your device is connected to the computer. It will take just a little time to sideload Uncover. While doing this process, in case your device isn't supported, the installation process will go as normal. While installing Uncover with Fugu 14 jailbreak on supported devices, you will get this pop-up first on your device's screen. As you can see, it states jailbreak requires untethering. Here you need to tap on the first option, install untethered jailbreak. After that, on the next screen, it will show the process of installing an Uncover placeholder. It is necessary to be installed to prepare your device for the untethering. After the Uncover installation process completes, you will see the Uncover icon and Fugu 14 jailbreak icon on your device's home screen. Now, first we need to do the Fugu 14 part. Open the Fugu 14 untethered jailbreak app from your device's home screen. Then tap on the Setup Fugu 14 icon. After that, follow the on-screen process. It will do several things or may ask you to reboot your device. Just follow the process, it's very simple. If it reboots, then look for the pop-up stating what to do next after the reboot. Once it's installed perfectly on the home screen, you will have Uncover Untethered jailbreak with the Fugu 14 jailbreak icon. Once the Fugu 14 jailbreak setup process is done, now we will install the Uncover Untethered jailbreak. Open the Uncover app, tap on the jailbreak button. Your device will restart once or twice with the Uncover jailbreak process. After that, open the CDR and update all the packages. Then you can install CDR tweaks on your device. I will put links below in the description to almost 200 CDR tweaks that you can install on your device along with the repos. Once it's all done, now you have Fugu 14 untethered jailbreak with Uncover untethered, and you do not need to bother to reset Arl Store expiry date. You are fully untethered and you do not need a computer later as well. Thank you for watching.